the hands. But give me a second.
Okay. Never ready. Never you're ready.
An hour. Potentially.
Honestly, this could be just like Joey Jenks. Who knows? It could be another 10-9.
We'll see. We shall see. Alright.
Do it.
Feel free to change colors as you need.
Oh, most def. Same to you.
Oh, definitely.
Three, two, one, go! Keep your hands off my prey.
I just noticed you changed the song to the stage. I like that they added that. I was trying to down smash, but you got me first. Oh.
We're good. I'm in fair.
Yay. Back air almost got me. Ah, yep.
Let's go in there.
This is gonna be a long set.
What do you mean?
Because the way it's looking, we're pretty much, you know, one for one right now, so it's probably gonna stay like this for a while. Sweet spot the edge. It's all good. It's all good.
All right. Game one. Let's see. How do I do this again? How do I set my own score thingy? There it is. All right. Game two.
Let's do it. Ready? Yay!
What the heck?
Let's go. Let's go.
I guess. Here.
Credit.
Thank you. Had to do it a couple of times because I was fighting Zelda, and you know, you gotta dodge.
What?
I don't know. I got confused myself. Let's go.
Why did I roll?
I honestly don't know. Like, you had more than enough time.
I was like, okay, don't roll. My brain was like, roll.
Don't do it? All right, let's do it.
What did I just tell you not to? 1-1.
Yep. That's my new favorite. Honestly, I didn't like platforms. I didn't like triplats with DDD because that top platform. But when it's just two, I can make it work. So I'm even happier. I got three triplat stages. Come on. Keep your eyes
clean.
That's alright. I just gotta get a couple tips on you. Oh, you poked me.
Like, yeah. You just let go. Oh, that's different. Oh.
I let go of it before, it should have went over, but he still went through all the way.
Right.
Had enough already?
I should make a first of 10 playlist, but this song is not it. Okay. Does online feel worse? I can't say. It feels the same. This one I'm used to.
Yeah, like if they did switch online stuff up, they would actually admit what they did specifically. But it's Nintendo. They're not going to do everything online. At most, they'll add a chat bar or something. Nothing else.
3, 2, 1, go!
Blue, come on!
That was pretty sexy.
I don't jump.
Okay.
All right.
Good parry, good parry.
That was pretty awesome, Mesh.
Ew. I'm surprised that still killed me.
That's I'm so happy. Fire! I did.
Yes.
I had no choice.
None.
I live to fight again.
I could have wall jumped maybe, but like, I don't trust wall jumps on that stage.
Yeah, especially when you're that low. So it was what, 2-2 now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, it's gonna be one of those.
It's gonna be one of those. Honestly, it's because I have my tips and you have your combos.
Come on.
I died.
I'm surprised it tipped.
I didn't know I was gonna die.
I mean, I knew if I tipped you, you were gonna die. I just didn't know you were gonna get tipped right there.
Why so wise?
Ah, the laser got me.
Yay!
The laser got me.
That thing has like no heat.
Oh, I missed! Ah, too high.
You already know what time it is.
Ouch.
I don't know what you're about to do, but...
I was trying to back air, but she got the first.
That's sad.
Ah, missed the step.
She alive.
Strong. You had 180 damage.
I mean, like, there was no, like, there was nothing.
No.
Oh, I'm
blind. Nothing.
Who gave Bowser, not Bowser, Villager, the athleticism to one, wall jump? I don't know.
I mean, you gotta keep in mind, he's living with a bunch of animals, so he's gonna have to find a way to climb up a tree somehow.
Some point, right?
Right. He's gonna be like, oh shoot, I'm scared.
What's the low of that?
One, keep your eyes open. Come on.
Ah, the parry was just ready, bro. You were ready for it. You were like, uh-uh.
Not like this.
Oh.
Wait, huh?
Lilac, man.
Yeah.
Ooh, I felt the. Right, I heard you. Fine. I heard you press a button. You pressed a button. Your controller was just like, nah.
So I'm like. I need you.
Hello? It kicks me offline. Yep, it kicked me offline. What the heck? What? Why?
Alright then. You said we'd do that game?
Damn.
So that's what they did to online.
Step into the ring.
Alright.
That's frustrating because the match was going smoothly.
And all of a sudden, just kick.
Yeah. That's really frustrating.
Oh, I just ate again.
Just over a lot at any day.
Just not on stage.
I tried to up B, but you got me first.
Right. Caught you looking.
Right. Stop it. Stop it. You're attacking too much.
Come here. Let's go.
Good old Mark. Okay.
I think I could have like
you could have done us, man.
I nearly died.
Yeah.
Yay, finally!
It killed. Well, I was dead.
I tried it! Didn't work out.
Had enough already?
3-3.
Damn, cut off.
One of those games. One of those sets, I should say.
Yes. It's okay, though. It's okay. It's not like it kicked me out at the last stock, you know what I mean? When I was about to kill you or something. That would be frustrating. I'd be like, no, I was about to get that kill, that win. Right. Nope, do it over and lose. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Three, two,
all right.
One, go!
Keep your eyes open, come on!
Thank you, platform.
Damn, I'm trying to pass.
Yikes! What the heck?
Go!
That's crazy.
Yep. Yep. I already gave it when I want it. Mom, trust me. That's what... Mom. Whatever. You could just... I might as well capitalize.
Yeah. Another big goof.
Again.
I gave up two stocks.
Two stocks. You really went after me on that second one, though.
I was like, I didn't think you could do anything.
You gotta keep in mind, as long as I have my jump, I am a weapon.
I didn't think you could do anything for real, for real.
I mean, that's also honestly why I leaned back so far out, so that way when you did it, I would fast fall under you and then jump and get a tip up.
I had no idea you could do it. Honestly, I was like, well, all right, this is going to be a free stop.
Anything then... over 10 damage would have been a free kill.
Three, two, one,
jeez.
Go!
Keep your eyes open. Hands off my back.
Fuck you over there. Good hit. None I could do about that.
Nice. Time.
Nope.
I thought it was, but then I messed up my thing. Let's go, trades.
Let's go with that spike. You were really aggressive right there, man.
I mean, why not? I had her stop.
That's very true, though. Up fast. I should have did a falling nair. Then I would have went behind you.
That until before, I was like, all right, up smash. I already imagined like game screen, like windscreen. I was like, oh, well, up tilt. Oh, I can't find anything after this. But whatever. I'll try.
Right.
I'm pretty sure he's
I am at 130. Oh, you can't combo me. Ah, here we go. Man, I have so many ideas for content right now that I gotta, when I actually start making videos, like probably tonight or tomorrow, I'm gonna be like going hours worth because I have so many ideas right now.
Hey man, get the content out there.
You know it. Right. Wow. Dead, that way. Alright, if I was just a little bit further out, I would have been fine. Woohoo! There's a parry, but there's a tip. I did it too soon, damn.
Yeah. go.
Should have just kept going back then. Had I kept going left, I would have been fine, but I went in at it.
You went and tried to go back?
Yeah, when I tried to go back in instead of going out. If I went out, you wouldn't have reached me without sacrificing your life. Because I still had to jump.
Right. Well, you still had to jump?
I did. I had to jump.
Oh. Well.
Yeah. I was like, I'm going to just go out and then let him come in, and then I'm going to hit him with my side B of forward air on recovery. Ready? Didn't work out too well.
Excuse me.
You, sir, are not excused.
Nasty boy. Crazy.
Let's go with the. Okay, I lived. I was about to say, I thought I died.
You're right,
I was like, wait, I didn't see myself recover. Am I okay?
Hey, yo.
Just in case you were coming back, I'm going to keep doing this for more.
That grab range is kind of. I might be dead.
I fucked up. Yay! I went too low. I fast fell it instead of just waiting. I would have got you.
The one time I just decided to air dodge.
The one time you air dodged. The one time I force smash to hit you.
What the heck? Dang. Pepper is some bull. I swear you're carried by Tipper.
Hey man, if I wasn't, I would be using Lucina.
Jeez. That game was just like a what? It's basically Mark in a nutshell.
Exactly. If tips work out, I can do that. That combo was so secure, I can't stop it.
My combo game nice, homie.
I call him baloney. Crouch. Crouch. Let's go.
Some bull.
Yes, crouch. I'm just crapping you through up smashes. Oh, you got my hit. Ouch.
The net one didn't even hit. Just tossed it out either way.
Take I wish I was Roy.
I'm glad you're not Roy. I literally down to the right there.
Yep.
Nair one.
There's Nair two. Damn, that was good win. I was trying to get you on a shield, but it didn't work out. Yep.
What the? Yikes. Imagine. I live to fight again. Mars in a nutshell.
Very true.
BS. Tips.
How sweet is it to get tips? Remember when I was complaining a couple, like maybe like early last year, early this year, I mean? Man, right. I wish Mark could get tips more.
There you go. Tips all day.
For real.
Keep your eyes open. Come on.
I didn't think I would have a vibe of that.
Fuck it.
Let's go. Not dead yet, but...
Ooh.
Alive.
I fucked up. I did it too late.
I was like, wait, what's it? I'm pretty sure you can't make it back.
Nah, not after I stole my up air. Bro. Oh, you keep bouncing too high.
I should just wait, huh?
Yes, you should really just wait. It works so much wonders.
Right. Imagine missing.
Damn, I should have waited.
Let's go. Is letting these guys fly. I'm alive. Too bad for you.
Yes. I'm not gonna roll in. Huh, I'm Mark.
I can never get the timing for that.
Oh, I thought I hit the auto cancel.
I could actually die. I didn't fastball at all.
There it is. Trust me, it's not just you. Everybody does that.
Classics.
Yeah, the 1, 2, 3, dodge in, smack. The panic was real. I love it. Oh, I mistimed it. That would have been a tip kill if I hit it. Oh my. Whoop.
I gotta stop doing that.
You really got to. Doing that.
That was a mash. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I'm kind of surprised that you even landed that fast to do an attack.
Me too.
Had enough already?
Screw it!
Go hell!
Offline, they call it soul crusher, but online, you call it mashing.
Okay, no parry. Didn't come out. It did terrible.
Yeah, I got the back of it. Maybe I'm not gonna what the heck?
It scoops up. I was trying to do it one time, but he did it three times. He just kind of like, bro, relax. What? I was behind you. Still
me too. I was like,
invincibility, bro. What?
Oh, okay. 7-7.
So much for that lead. All right, gotta be more, yeah.
Yeah.
And Lil Jon like Mo.
Oh, you already know. Let's go.
One,
gonna get a little callous.
Wait, didn't tech? Get out of here.
I got the timing. You missed your timing. I almost died to that. That could have actually been dead.
Thank you.
I think I can't more.
What? I was forward airing and it fast fell when I didn't even press. Okay.
I was like,
oh,
I wasn't even looking at you, dude.
Give me 1 second.
Yeah, hey, Alexander, what's good? How you feeling, man? The game ended at
420.69.
Bruh. Yeah, that's hilarious.
People have been wanting me to get that so many times on my stream. Like, I literally got it twice. And I was like, look at this guy. He's a G. Three,
two, one, go!
Keep your eyes open. Come on.
You did. I respect it. Yes, I was. Yeah, should have been up sooner, honestly. I knew you were going to come off the edge, I didn't know, like, if I should do it or not.
How hard that is.
Press jump. Bro, had that traded, that'd have been fun. Ah, oh, I gotta get back.
I have only, this is my last stock.
Yeah.
Hey, yo. Why do I think he's got two stocks left? I was like, I knew the grab's coming, but like, I was just waiting.
The grab's coming at some point.
I was like, I was looking at you, and I was like, am I gonna fight this guy? And I looked at him, he's like 173. I'm not gonna touch him. I'll wait. Let him side B me.
8-8. Grab. Imagine that.
I mean, for all the high tiers in this game, we know how easy that is. Oh, you're at 110 damage? It'd be a shame if you lost.
Right. I can even parry it. You're annoying.
So that's the guy that just parried my hit. You keep jumping.
Jeez. That should not have been possible. Wow. That was the worst side he possible.
Okay, no, I can do it. Alright. You could have if you probably went forward. I mean, straight up, I mean.
I went for it.
No, you hit me.
That should have been... I mean, it won't, like, the hit still doesn't make it, like, worse.
No, I'm saying by the angle that you went sideways a little bit.
Oh, I see. Oh, I didn't know that.
Had you went straight up, you would have probably flew straight to the side of the stage.
Hmm.
But somebody wanted to be fancy and hit me.
I want to get the next stand.
And what did that cost you?
Everything, but it's okay.
Three, two, one, go!
Keep your eyes open.
Are you done yet?
No.
That didn't hit? Oh, that's wild. What is up with my get up? It's so bad.
Get up?
Like, get up off the edge?
It's great.
There's nothing I could do about it. I couldn't float forward if I wanted to.
Oh,
I'm alive! I'm not alive anymore.
Why did it? Didn't jump back forward. Oh, went forward for back air, but it jumped back.
Hilarious.
What's up?
Nine.
I know. I know.
It's 9 freaking 9.
Different color?
Oh, heck yeah.
Same, bro. I'm using a different color. I'm using a color that's victory. Oh. Ready? Green and black. I like it.
Cool. See if you're gonna get.
Yes! Two, this is a beautiful one, stage. Go! Piece of cake.
How'd that miss?
My swing was literally still moving. Oh my god, I had another frame of my attack. Oh my god. Okay.
I didn't think that was a good idea for real. I just
That was only honestly a toss. Yikes. Well,
it happens.
Close games. 10-9. Even though that 10 looks ugly, let me get it over. Joey Jenks is finally over.